Chevy guy's about to flip for this car.
I love Chevrolet.
And you want to know why? Because 1965 was the first year for four-wheel disc brakes in the Corvette. So put that in your back pocket and feel free to impress your friends. I mean, who are we kidding? If you're watching this video, you don't have friends.